Claiborne County deputies arrest two suspects in connection to a shooting. Ed Datavian Farmer and Percy Truitt are both facing aggravated assault charges. Truitt was also charged with drive-by shooting and shooting into an occupied dwelling. That shooting happened just before 11:30 p.m. last Tuesday on Evergreen Street. Truitt received a $250,000 bond, and Farmer received a $150,000 bond.